Turning back from just below Lahej Cave. The Lahej Cave are maybe 15 minutes away from here, but I don't intend to stay there, so I'm turning back to Snowline and round and back to catch my bus to Delhi. Fantastic trip it was. You can see this is October. You can see behind me the Indrahar Pass, the Gaj Pass. There's snow ridden. Most of the folks who are staying at Lahej are not proceeding further. I met around 2 dozen folks going back. This is the snow field. Check it out, the expanse of this. The so-called glacier, Lakagod Glacier. It's still not well formed, but around beneath my feet, 7 to 10 feet. That's why I took the risk of crossing it. Further below down, this is, whoa, that was a slip. So below here, in the direction of Snowline, downhill, the glacier is not so well formed. It's broken in many places and it's pretty thin on the sides at least. I don't know about the middle, but yeah, extremely risky to cross it. Don't step on the snow you don't know about. So yep, a good trek coming to an end.